What's up? It's been a while. So, I wanted to talk to you guys about why I'm starting a podcast. There are a bunch of reasons why I'm doing this and why I'm deciding to do this right now. And I just wanted to tell you exactly why this is a good idea and why you should be a part of it. Because honestly, this is probably the one thing that I actually want you guys to support and why I think it'll actually benefit you. So, let me just run down a quick list. I have it written down on my phone, and I think that you'll probably want to stick around because I got some awesome stuff going on. I'm sorry about the weird shadow here. For one thing, let me just talk about exactly what this podcast is, what the name of it is, and everything else. The name of this podcast is Behind the Creator. The reason that I'm calling it that is because this is literally the one place where you can get behind the way us content creators and artists and photographers, social media managers, people in the social media industry, the one place you can get behind them and see what it looks like to interact with clients, make invoices, check out what it's like to travel across the world and understand the minds behind that, what it's like to actually get accounts and how you actually structure those things. I mean, there are tutorials online, there are different things online where you can learn how to do these things, but it's never actually from the horse's mouth, right? You'll get a package, or you'll get some sort of online course or some digital course, which are great, but you never really hear it from the person that's doing it. You'll hear it from a teacher, you'll hear it from some other person who may or may not have done it, but you'll never hear kind of firsthand experience at it. And that's kind of why I'm doing this. This is the podcast that I wish I had when I was first starting. So I'm bringing in people that are great at what they do and that excel in their specific departments, specifically people who are excellent in photography, and I'll be talking to them all about the photography industry. People who are great at social media, talking to them all about their specific niche in social media, let's say in the real estate department. Or people who are great in videography and how they double down in their specific field in videography. I want to tackle all of the issues in the content creator industry and maybe like some of the clout and how the clout is like a little bit too much hype for me. And I want to tackle all those kind of issues and make sure that you guys are along for the ride. I want to talk about what you guys want to talk about, and I want to address those things. I don't want this to just be another business entrepreneurship lit podcast. I want this to actually be what's really going on. So it would mean the world to me if you guys would subscribe right now and follow along for this journey. And it would mean the world to me if you guys told me your genuine opinion. Don't hold back. If you guys think I'm phony, if you guys think I'm great, if you guys think that this podcast isn't gonna go anywhere, like genuinely comment below and let me know what is your opinion of this. And let me know what you actually see the future being for this. So if you think that this is cool, if you think that this is a great idea, let me know. We're constantly and consistently interviewing these entrepreneurs that have these huge platforms, that are great business people, that have built these amazing companies, and they have these amazing, amazing social media pages. But they wouldn't have these incredible followings and this great exposure if it wasn't for their digital teams and digital creators around them to give them all this visibility. I'm not saying that they're not talented. I'm not saying that they're not great. All I'm saying is that they wouldn't have the amount of visibility and the amount of hype that they have if it wasn't for people like you guys who are artists, who are creators, who are passionate about building something and lifting somebody else up and helping somebody else's vision succeed. So those are the people that I want to talk to. The people that are like me, kind of awkward on camera, that are kind of introverted, that are kind of weirded out when the camera gets flipped the other way. Those are the people that I'm going to be having on here. Some of them are great on camera, some of them are not. So if it sounds a little bit like we're just kind of, I don't know, having a genuine conversation and it's not super entertaining like The Breakfast Club, bear with us and just listen to the words. Understand the concepts. We're gonna be talking the nitty gritty, everything from like content batching to hashtags on Instagram to raw files versus JPEGs to natural lighting versus non-natural lighting, studio lighting, everything that you can think of, the best cameras to use for content creation, all the things that you can name. So stick with me. And I'm glad that you guys are along for the ride. Like I said, it means the world to me if you just subscribe below. Behind the Creator Podcast Season 1 starts September 1st, or started, depending on when you're watching. And thank you guys for joining along. Welcome to Behind the Creator. My name is Angel.